going to be a short Periscope. I'm getting ready to give a keynote address. I go up in about 20 minutes. There's some remarks that are happening before me. I'm with the PNC. What's it stand for? Pennsylvania Educational
Technology
Expo and Conference. All about STEM education. So I'm very excited. I'll be doing my first PowerPoint presentation ever. And yeah, I just want to show you there's a whole bunch of people.
I want to wave. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like I should like wave in the back.
The woman behind me, Anne, she's one of the organizers. She follows me in Periscope. She's like, oh, I just got a Periscope notification. Yeah, this is really cool. And they have a back channel, which I've never used before. But I guess people like on Periscope will be able to send comments and stuff. So as soon as they start talking, I'm probably going to just end it. By the way, I have a really fun trip here in Pennsylvania planned for the next few days. Doing all sorts of cool stuff, so I'll be Periscoping through the week. It's mostly teachers, educators, administrators, mostly K-12. There's how many people?
In this room, about
2,000. About 2,000 people. It should be a lot of fun. Hi, guys.